I think you should come up with a name for her.
Like what?
Lucky.
Why?
Because she survived.
Lucky.
What's it been? 15, 16 years?
I really appreciate you coming. And I know that it means a lot to your father.
How old is she?
She's 31.
She could be your daughter.
When'd you get in?
I got in this morning.
Well, no phone call.
This is my wife.
Hi.
Charlotte, this is my old friend, Christian.
He's back in town for his dad's wedding.
You're happy?
Well, it's not the life I expected when I was 19. But I'm lucky.
Dad, why have I never met Christian before?
He just left town after his mum died and I didn't hear from him.
Christian knows, doesn't he?
It was a long time ago. You were different people then.
What's going on?
I've never told anyone.
He deserves to know.
You've seen our family. Do you think that there's something wrong with the way that we live? Why can't you just pretend? What'd you do it?
Greed. Loyalty to a friend.
We don't keep things from each other.
You've done enough damage.
Why didn't you tell me?
Stay out of our lives!
I'm sorry.
Everyone's got a story like this. It's as old as the hills.
Thank you.